Oh, hi there everyone, and welcome to a new episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you, and in this one we're playing 3x64. It's a new puzzle game which is out on Steam. This is the only page I've seen, so let's hit new game and see what's involved. Right, okay. So we're going to connect three blocks. I assume it's got to be the same colour. There we go. Looks like a kind of new version of Tetris. Oh, I didn't want that. Always want active colour. Okay, so the active colour must be red. Okay. Bit of a waste. Okay, so every time, all right, okay. So green's now the active colour. Right, so it's you've got to use power-ups to do it. Okay. But how are you supposed to destroy it if you haven't got anything to... Okay, like that. Okay. Okay. Power up. I like the way it shows the scoreboard live. Oh no, you idiot, Leon. We haven't had to use any of the powers up yet. Now, why didn't it get rid of any of those? Okay. and they're getting faster. Remove line. Oh no. Man, this is, as it gets faster, it definitely gets harder. Do with a blue. Oh. Oh no, what am I doing that for? Don't know why I put that one over there. Oh, what? Oh, you saw that change at the wrong point. Thank you. I'm gonna die. We got to level 12. I mean, that's not bad for a first effort, I think. Got 34th overall on my first go. There we go, we've put it on the scoreboard as well. So anyone wants to check it out should see us there. But yeah, that's 3x64. It's interesting. I definitely will probably be playing it a bit more in my free time. It's again one of those games you can kind of play and leave. But I like that. I like puzzle games, as people who know watch these programs. But if you've enjoyed it and want to see more, please do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. And also check out the video description to see how ways you can support the channel. But until the next episode, bye bye for now.